borrow a dollar bill, roll it into a cocoon, hand it to a spectator. Your hands are empty. When the spectator opens their hands, they find a folded up dollar bill in the shape of a butterfly. It crawls, it suspends on your finger, it floats and flies, fluttering from hand to hand. A caterpillar changing from a cocoon into a butterfly is one of the most dramatic and beautiful events in nature. And you can harness that in this routine, making a meaningful and lasting impression with your audience. This is some of the strongest magic that you can perform, and your audience will talk about it for years to come. You'll also learn bonus handlings and a brand new revolutionary gimmick that will give you more control and freedom over levitating objects. I'm Chris Ballinger, and this is Monarch.